She lifts her head from a pillow of winter boredom. Rigidly, she rises from her icy grave. Light in her eyes, fright in her face, she commences the winter roar. And as the ice works away, Spring Queen will take over.